Well, it's interesting because when we first met, which was back in April 2013, first met again, my first job ever was at the Traverse Theatre as an assistant director, and obviously Joe was in Edinburgh at the time. And the Traverse was one of the first places to sell cappuccinos. And I kept seeing this woman in the cafe in my first year of working there, sat with a pram, writing in longhand. Yeah, this is a good story for you, isn't it? And now and again, she would say to me, I'm sorry, do you mind? I've been sat here for 3 hours with like one cappuccino. I was like, hon, you're sat with a pram and you know you're writing. A year later, a book came out and a picture of the writer, and it was Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. And I was like, that was Joe.